Hello guys, today we will try to replace this Epson L3110 with three kinds of parts that is in this video. So we will try to replace a main flex here from the board to the cartridge. Also the belt we need to replace and the encoder strip. So what we're gonna do guys to change these three parts is that we need to open first the printer. We have two screws in the front panel after opening it. The screws is located here. So remove it first. Thank you.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.